Insulation and jacketing are important cable basics, but what are they? What do they do and how do they work? Well, cable insulation works a lot like the insulation in your house. It keeps the warm air in during the winter and cool air in during the summer. In cables, insulation prevents the current from leaking out and guards against interference, keeping the conductor's signal strong. Because of this job, insulation is always non-metallic, non-conductive material that resists the flow of electricity. Insulation also protects against environmental hazards like heat or water that could damage the cable. Let's take a look at some of the most common insulation materials. Polyvinyl chloride, polyethylene, and polypropylene are common plastic insulations. Polyethylene and polypropylene can be foamed for improved electrical qualities, but the most common plastic insulation is still PVC. It's one of the least expensive options and it can be used effectively in a wide range of applications. Unfortunately, it can also emit potentially dangerous halogens. If your cables will be in an application where people are confined to a limited space, like on a ship or an aircraft, you might want to choose a low-smoke, zero-halogen material for its safety benefits. While certain mechanical and electrical properties may not be as strong as they are in standard materials, LSZH versions produce limited smoke and contain little to no toxic halogens, minimizing health risks and property damage in case of a fire. Cross-linked materials are another variation on plastic insulation. With chemicals or a process called irradiation, cross-linking can make thermosetting plastics and some fluoropolymers stronger and more heat and solder iron resistant. Cross-linked materials are usually chosen for their improved mechanical properties at high temperatures and because they can't melt. Fluoropolymers are also popular insulators. Materials like PTFE, FEP, PVDF, ETFE, and TFE are chemically inert, highly heat-resistant, and have great electrical insulation properties. They can be used in a wide variety of applications and are easy to install because of their slippery surfaces. The term rubber insulation includes natural rubber and SBR compounds. Ethylene propylene and ethylene propylene diene, or EPDM polymers, are the building blocks of most rubber insulations. They're chosen for flexibility, long service life, and high temperature performance. Other common rubber materials include silicone and neoprene. Insulation protects the cable from the inside, but jacketing protects the outside. Jackets are the part of the cable we normally see. They provide a second layer of insulation on some single conductor wire, but they're mainly used to group and protect multi-conductor and multi-paired cables. In many cases, they repel environmental threats like water, oil, and other hazardous substances. They also protect the cable during the installation process. For the most part, jackets are available in the same materials as insulation, and just like insulation, plastics are the most common and least expensive option. Ultimately, you should choose your insulation and jacketing materials with all the specific mechanical and electrical properties necessary for your application. Now you know all about insulators, jacketing, and the work they do in cables. You're well on your way to learning all of the cable basics that will help you choose or design a perfect cable to meet all of your project needs. Here at Allied Wire and Cable, we've given our customers the best in customer service, product selection, and quality for over 25 years. We carry the largest inventory of high-quality products for numerous industries, including automotive, military, OEMs, and more. Allied Wire and Cable is ISO 9001:2008 certified, so you can rest assured the products you receive will be of the highest quality available. To help customize your products, we offer a variety of value-added services, including striping, twisting, braiding, cut and strip, custom packaging, and special labeling, to name just a few. If you need something really special, our experienced sales reps and engineers can help you design a custom cable from start to finish that fits your application perfectly. With our guarantee that all orders on stock materials received by 1 p.m. Eastern Time will ship the same day, and a low minimum of just $50, you can get the amount you want in the time frame you need. A specific sales representative is assigned to handle your account personally. That means one point of contact and the trust and assurance that comes with having a personal relationship with our customers. For more information about the products you've seen in this demo or any other cable products, contact Allied Wire and Cable today. Call 1-888-325-1788 or visit our website at www.awcwire.com.